I just saw a beautiful face. And her name is Melissa Aldana.
Hello, everyone. I just wanted to say that I'm really happy and honored to be here playing for all of you and announce the tunes. I'm going to start with Long Gone Far Away, then Ask Me Now by Thelonious Monk, and then I'm going to do a renewal of mine called Eminem.
Thank you. Okay. So I'm going to announce our three finalists, but the order is meaningless. It's just the order that they are on the page. But right now they are all equals. And once again, I'd like to say, and I'd like you to say in your own way, through your applause, thank you to all of the competitors, because we heard some marvelous music today. Yes, indeed. Our three finalists for this year's Thelonious Monk International Saxophone Competition that will be performing at the Kennedy Center in the Eisenhower Theater tomorrow evening are Trevon Pennicott, Godwin Lewis, and our third finalist is Melissa Aldana. Congratulations. And I'd like to ask all the rest of our competitors to come join us on the stage. Come on, guys. Everybody out here. How about a big round of applause for all of them? They gave you their hearts. They gave you their souls. They gave you everything. Yeah, 2013, the future of jazz, saxophone is safe. Well, we hope as many of you as possible can join us tomorrow evening at the Kennedy Center. And I want to thank everyone once again for coming out. It's fabulous support that you give to the Monk Institute. You all are parties to the preservation of this music. Believe me, it's very, very important that you show up, and you certainly do. God bless everyone.
And may the force be with you.